the District of Columbia for already demonstrating that we're for marriage for anybody who's up to the risk. And we also assure you that a vote for DC and for Pride is on the way. The House has already passed hate crimes. Come on, Senate. Preventing hate is the easy one. But the fact is that nothing short of the whole package will do. From Inda to Don't Ask, Don't Tell. There's no such thing as partial human rights. Of Americans is already there. Come on, Congress, catch up! So today, I have nothing but pride in my heart that you have brought this pride right here. Because the Congress of the United States has heard you for many years. Today, you are making sure that they can avoid you right in the face of the Capitol. You're letting all that GBLT pride just hang on up. Keep it up, we'll get there.
Thank you, Eleanor.